to our poses. The music starts, and then we're gonna clap. We hold the da na 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 na. We stand up and we start clapping, and we're gonna switch sides with our nun. You go chorus. This is all stuff Danica already knows. So you do the chorus, you do that whole step four times. Hot. This is all normal. Four dips, six rolling pins. Run it back four times. Run, 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 run. Six up downs. And then we still do the crisscrosses. And then six right to left. This is going to change. After your six, one, there's number six. You drop down and you roll up to go into the march. March, and then you do your elbows, easy, elbows, then you repeat, march, march, elbows, elbows, then you repeat the chorus again, you do this combination four times. Now after this time, this is a brand new part, you're going to do four dips, step, step, one, step, step, two, step, step, three, step, step, four. Danica's going to have to step on her left foot, everyone just lets up to the front, you pivot in towards each other, prep for a back bend. Kick over, then we run and switch spots to the other side. And then from here we do step hops. They're like little kicks, and we have the guinea hands. Step up, step up, step up. Do eight of these, five, six, seven, eight. Pivot, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Big dip, and last chorus, up, two. You can do this four times, we'll do them all two. Last one, four, then you jump out, hair up, hold, hold, punch, punch, and that's their ending.